First responsibility at this time is to thank the Almighty Allah for bestowing this honor on the Maldives. Today, we are witnessing the advances the Maldives is making internationally under the leadership of President Ibrahim Mohammed Soleh. Proof that the world has accepted President Soleh's foreign policy. Proof of the close relationship the Maldives enjoys with the international community today. The seeds that we Maldivians have sowed so diligently growing into bountiful fields.